Hello friends, how is everybody doing today? I hope you're having fun at home and doing lots of nice and interesting works with your moms and dads and your brothers and sisters. I miss you all, and the classroom misses everybody. So I brought you something special from the classroom today. Here is a sorting work that we are going to do today. I have a lot of different kinds of vegetables. What do I have here? What does that look like? This is a baby corn. This, what do you think this is? It's garlic. It's a bud of garlic. This is a baby carrot. And I have a little red pepper, red bell pepper. What can I do with this work? Here is my bell pepper. I sorted the vegetables. I have my red bell peppers, the baby corn, the garlic, and the baby carrot. Would you like to do some sorting work at home? You can get a collection of anything that you would like. Buttons, pom-poms, crayons, balls, anything. And you can sort them together. I hope you have fun doing some sorting work at home. See you soon.